Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In this tutorial, I will show you the popular literature search databases with URL. First, all subjects databases. Second, social sciences databases. Third, medical databases. And the last, engineering databases. Let's begin. First, all subjects database. First search database is Scopus. Scopus is Elsevier's abstract and citation database. Although the library does not subscribe to Scopus, you can still use a free version of it. Scopus traces citations and impact factors of articles in peer-reviewed journals in all subjects, and is especially strong in the sciences. Second search database is Google Scholar. Google Scholar provides a simple way to broadly search for scholarly literature. Search across a wide variety of disciplines and sources, articles and theses. Third search database is Science Direct. Science Direct is the world's leading source for scientific, technical, and medical research. Explore journals, books and articles. Next is JSTOR, which stands for Journal Storage, has developed a database that provides internet access to some of the most important scholarly journals in a variety of academic fields, including the mathematical sciences. Web of Science. The Web of Science is a paid access platform that provides access to multiple databases that provide reference and citation data from academic journals, conference proceedings, and other documents in various academic disciplines. It was originally produced by the Institute for Scientific Information. Okay, the next is medical database. There are multi-PAL medical databases, but I will mention top databases only. So, the first is PubMed. PubMed is a free resource supporting the search and retrieval of biomedical and life sciences literature with the aim of improving health both globally and personally. The PubMed database contains more than 34 million citations and abstracts of biomedical literature. Second is iCite. iCite is a powerful web application that provides a panel of bibliometric information for journal publications within a defined analysis group, where an analysis group can consist of a single article or a very large group of articles. Now, next is social science databases. So, top social science databases includes Cielo. Cielo stands for Scientific Electronic Library Online. Cielo is an international research communication program implemented through a decentralized network of national collections of peer-reviewed journals.